Hey everybody, I'm Ted from Insomniac. First, I want to thank you, our fans, for all the love you've shown us with Marvel's Spider-Man. Your videos, your comments, and especially your photo mode pics have helped us appreciate how much the game means to you. And while our goal is to bring joy to players, you've definitely done the same for us. Now, 2019 is a very special year for us. This is our 25th year in existence as a game developer, and that's pretty uncommon in this roller coaster of a business. 25 years ago, I never imagined we'd be where we are today. Back then, there were just three of us huddled in a tiny room trying to figure out how to make games. We were using graph paper to plot points for polygons for our first game, Disruptor, which was ridiculously primitive. Fortunately, we've come a long way since then, and while we're still learning, we've had many, many talented Insomniacs join our team. Moreover, you, our fans, have been with us the entire way. Over the last 25 years, every one of my favorite moments has involved Insomniacs coming together to figure out creative solutions to problems we thought were impossible. Like throwing a Hail Mary with Ratchet and Clank when our backs were against the wall and we had to come up with something immediately. Or shipping Resistance on brand new hardware. Or diving into VR when we knew absolutely nothing about the medium and had to learn on the fly. There are lots of other times as well when we as Insomniacs have talked about what it means to be an Insomniac. What is our culture all about? What does transparency mean? How can we communicate consistently and effectively and tell each other the good news and the bad news at the same times? These are the kinds of things that I love about coming to Insomniac and being surrounded by such a talented team. We'll be sharing a lot of memories and cool stuff all year long. Today, for example, we're unveiling our 25th anniversary logo. For now, I want to leave you with some pictures from around 25 years ago. And while we've increased in size, our culture of transparency and collaboration remains the same. And our drive to create games that have a lasting and positive impact on people's lives has only grown stronger. Thanks very much, and I'll talk to you again soon.